made it, guys. Welcome back. $100 bankroll.
Trying to get the wrong one of these, guys. This is the one I want to show you. Funny. We just rolling. It's all right. That was just a preview. Just a preview right there. That's all it was. Just a preview, guys. Chance to get my damn mods up on that. Son of a bitch. You did it so quick, man. I was supposed to have mods on that. Then you mark those points. I'll mark those points. Thank you. Oh, I didn't mark that point. Shit. Oops, sorry about that. I was in the zone. Didn't, you know, when I just hit that, you know, I pulled everything down, I, you know, marked that six right there instead of 5-1. Yeah. Wow, so that was another Buckshot Cadillac. Jeez. Buckshot Cadillac. I'm trying to think real quick if I did that right. I did do that right there. Okay, because I had a 5-1. You know, paid off. Boom, yeah. All right, so. Hold on a second here. Oh, man, I fucked it up. So I kind of like had a buckshot. Hold on a second here. Okay, so anyway. Alright, yeah. Had that 8. Figured out, I had to think for a second. I was like, yeah. So, okay, we had the 8. Then we hit the 6. That one we cleared it, then we hit the 6. Okay. Alright, so there's a 4 to 6. Alright. Alright, so everything's straight. Just making sure we had it straight there. So. Thank you. Damn it. Master jam, huh? It guys, it's a little throw right there, throwing it. Just couldn't catch that eight again. Stayed away, stayed on the fives and nines, didn't it? Count here, it's been a minute. It's gonna be a quick one, guys. For no being a cash, it's positive. Always positive. Let's see here. So we start off the 100 bankroll. Let's just see how much we got here. Oh, 7 ounce chip. A little 20 piece. Right in the, regular average. So this is what we started with here. Let's just do it like this. Pull it down to it. It's easier that way, I guess. Put a dollar bank right there is what we started with. Start with a hundo on this one. Not bad, not bad. $207 on that one. I was not using the all seven, so that was a weird look, like the dice double pitched on that one. We're using this dice set here. This is Justin's set. We actually use this for three different ways we throw right there. That was just one way we showed you. That was a third finger throw. Not gonna go into it right now, but just telling you what it was, where we do the third finger, yeah. Third finger throw, pinky squeeze it in, second finger here, this one just comes up like that, locks into the thumb, right there, see? And you see how we were throwing it, like that? That was a 5462, guys, 5462, start with the $100 bank, $207 final tally on that one. Trying to think here. Yeah, man, there's no easy way out when it comes to this here, man. So, you know, there's no easy way out. There's no shortcuts. You'll have to put into practice, man. You'll have to put into practice, put in the time, the training time. Put it in and it's going to happen for you. You know what I mean? And just trust. Even when, you know, you walk away and you might be maybe losing at the casino. And I'm not saying go out and go right into the casino with anything. I mean, certainly, you know, you're going to want to practice for realistically a couple months. In all honesty, probably really several months. Really 6 months. 6 months. You know what I mean? 6 months, I'd say. Strong before you hit the casinos. Then, you know, you should be pretty good because you'll be able to have, you know, some things nailed down by then. You know what I mean? Where you're not as wishy-washy. Game's kind of solid because, you know, and some people will be able to do it after, you know, a couple, 2 or 3 months. You know, some people it comes to them, you know, faster than others. Yeah. No, there's it does it. New to the dice control thing, give yourself a minute. I mean, you know, if you're already going in there gambling, whatever, I'm just saying, you know, don't take yourself so serious till maybe after 6 months. I'm just putting it out there. Especially if you're going to be, you know, attempting any of these high-level throws. And I do these throws because there's people out there, you know, hand issues, things like that, construction workers, we're trying to, you know, make sure everyone's covered, and because we're like that too. You know what I mean? Like I said, this is just a nasty throw. You've seen the rainbows. Just land it right in that sweet spot. Right in the sweet spot. That's what, you know, that's our theme, guys, is right in the sweet spot. But there's no easy way out. You got to do it. You got to practice. You got to put in your time. Minimum hour a day. You got to put in a minimum hour a day. Has to be a minimum hour a day, you know. You won't get on the fast track here and get into the 3-hour range. You know, you want to get really dangerous, you got to stay on the 3-hour range. For a minute, minute, minute. A minute, minute, minute. Same way, you guys get the point though, but you know, so yeah, we just did a couple hundred there, 201 or 207, no biggie. But going into the weekend, hopefully, we'll be able to get a spot, man, anymore. You know, like I said, I think in my other videos, we're going to be doing a video. You know, I don't want to say prospecting out shooters because you're really not looking for shooters, you're only going to be riding them, you know, for you know, one or two hits, you know, like if. You know, the dice are going to be about 8 people out. You know, hopefully you can get maybe 3 or 4 people. You can jump up on shooters, is what I'm talking about. Then by the time it gets to you, you already have money, you know, on the house. You know, so you're going to be riding free. So then you, you know, whatever bet you're going to do, 6-8, pass line inside, or in the field, you know, inside the field. You know what I mean? And go up, move up to the 5-9, spread out, things like that. I mean, you know. Or whatever, you know, just, you know, if you made, I don't know, 60, 50 bucks, whatever it is, you know what I mean? Shit, 44 inside, you know what I mean? I mean, we got, they're $10 minimums over here, so we don't have the luxury of $5 mens or, you know, anything like that, so whatever. But it's all good. But hey, though, that was a new throw, guys. We're just testing it, you know, just, you know, we're trying to document this shit, man, you know what I mean? Because we got a whole nother deal, you know, we got... I mean, that was just the first finger, or the third finger. That was the third finger. Like I said, the third finger on that one. You know, we didn't even show you. We'll show you on this one. We'll be showing you this one here. So we just showed you something like this, but it was the third finger on there. So, like that. I think I might have showed you guys that one. I think I might have. We got a couple different things we're going to mix up with this one. I mean, it's just crazy. I've got a ton of shit. I just, you know, slipped into the matrix. It's sick. And I'm talking about boom like that. And also like this, right into the sweet spot. Right into the sweet spot. Oh yes, CK Danger Song, Underground Craps, told you guys, keep coming for you. Just is the way it is, man, just the way it is, you know, don't look for an easy way out, man. That's why there isn't a lot of people, you know, doing this. They don't believe in it. They don't believe in it, because it's not a god of worship or anything like that. Rocky IV. Hearts on fire. That's what the soundtrack is here. It's awesome. The training, Rocky IV. Oh yeah, he's out there in the snow. He's doing the real shit. And you got Drago using machines, and Balboa's, you know, doing the real shit. Just, you know, he's chopping wood and all kinds of shit. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. God, just like that, that video right there, just like that. It's a perfect example. Don't use the machines. Use the free weights. You'll get more muscle built up with the free weights because you'll have to have supporting muscle. In other words, Train hard. Train strong. Be smart about your decisions. Control the greed. If you're new, give it 6 months to get into the casino. Give it hard training at least an hour a day for 6 months. Strong. If you want to get in there quicker, maybe you can squeeze 3 months if you're fast track. You know what I mean? I'm talking about becoming, you know, solid. You know, like, a little more consistent. Not solid, but a little more consistent, you know. Where you can get in there and, it, you know, the blows you might suffer, you know, won't be so bad as long as you can walk away from the game and, you know, control your greed, you know what I mean? Because we don't just do a lot of rebuys and all that shit, you know what I mean? That kind of thing. We're buying in for 100. Typically, you know, we'll have like, you know, you want to have 3 times your buy-in. That's just what I suggest. You know, that way you can, you know, if you get hit on one, you can come back. That kind of thing. I'm just telling you. Oh, yeah. So, late at night, no one's going to be pushing you. Remember, you got to keep pushing yourself. Remember, if you're starting off, you need 3 different ways to throw the dice. 3 different ways. I'm telling you, I don't suggest sticking with one. I do not suggest sticking with one. You have 3. That way you got options. You know, cause if, like I said before in other videos, if one didn't fire, you'll go to another. You know what I mean? If that one didn't fire, you at least, you know, have, you know, opportunity for one more. I'm just telling you. You know, I don't believe in, you know, boxing yourself into, you know, one throw or just throwing one position. You know, I believe in multiple position throwing, crab sacking, with each position knowing how to throw 3 different ways for each position. So for L1, you'll know how to throw three different ways. For L2, you'll know how to throw three different ways. You know, out from long range, you know, you're going to know, you know, from the end, you're going to know how to throw 3 different ways. You know, from the other side, you know, you're going to know how to throw 3 different ways. From SR1, SR2. I'm just telling you, you know, to have the full game, you're not going to have it all first. I'm just telling you, you know, where you want to be, so then you can really concentrate on taking it to them, baby. You know what I'm saying? You gotta think about all that shit. All the shit's automatic. So I always say, give it about 6 months. Get your muscle memory up. Hey, appreciate your time, guys. We're about to hit 1,200. We're gonna blow through it. We're gonna blow through 1,200. Like I said, our 1 year anniversary. Special. Special. A little 207 for you guys. A little 207. For all of us. 4 fours. 6 sixes. You know, 6 sixes. 2 little points. So we did on this one, guys. C.K. Dangerous Hall. Underground Craps. Thanks for viewing, guys. We'll see you next time.